Hi guys, welcome back to Turok, Dinosaur Hunter. And, well, we've done the jungle, and we're gonna do the ancient city today. And the music slightly changed. It's pretty good. Also, I have to remember this level is gonna be hell. Particularly near the end. The difficulty does ramp up a little bit. Just slightly. Just slightly. Go away, dinosaur. There, we got that one. Oh no, that one jumped at me. I should probably just kill one of these. Yeah, I think I'm gonna kill one of these. Maybe that one. Actually, I think I have a better weapon for that. There we go. Since when did they start jumping at me? So I looked up a bit more about the storyline of this game, because I was actually a little bit curious. Apparently we're a time-traveling Native American. And we're trying to deny the Chronoscepter in peace to some bad guy. There's apparently a plot to this, yes. Alright, so I saw a guy up here. What the fuck? This guy's like on the side, like, it was kind of like weird like that. Actually want this. Now, apparently I'm actually playing the remastered version. Apparently this did have a PC release before. Like it just had a regular PC release, and I'm playing, yeah, I'm playing like the remastered. Which I didn't know there was another version. This is like the first version I've ever played. So it does mean also as well that I didn't have any nostalgia to kind of fall back on. It was my first run of this game. And I really liked it anyway, so. Like, I don't like every single older game that I play, so. Like, sometimes I try stuff and then it's like, you know. It doesn't age well necessarily. And then I'm just like, yeah, I'm not gonna touch something necessarily. But this one actually aged pretty well, I'd say. There's someone shooting at me right here. Probably this guy. Okay, we got like some tribal dudes now. He's like they're dead bones. I can't think of any bone puns at the moment. None of them that I would particularly care to say anyways. Alright, we got some clips here. And we have a portal down there, so we're just gonna kind of park over to that guy. What the fuck is this? Fuck, man. You got imp? It went away. That's the biggest load of bullshit I've ever fucking seen. I jumped into it and it went away. I'm very sad right now. Also, I'm pretty sure strafe running is faster in this game. Oh my god. How many fucking guys are here? Whatever, we're gonna go here. And they obviously cannot master ladders, but I think a thing appeared for teleportation. I think the answer here is pretty simple, what to do. Parkouring quest. How the hell do you do this on the console is the question. Like, imagine doing this analog stick style. Because I'm pretty sure a lot of this is a direct port. They didn't actually do a whole lot, so apparently, yeah. Look at these thin-ass fucking jumps, too. And I'm lining it up with my mouse and everything. Holy shit. Then you'd want to go get the health up here, and then you'd realize you don't need it. Alright, we got this one. Means we no longer really have to go back, I think. As I said, I think the N64 players were like hardcore as shit. Alright, let's wait for this guy to open. What's that over there? I think it's a mega hell, so we're gonna go to that one as well. Eventually this guy will spawn, there we go. Oh yeah, and this is the second area in this place, so we'll might as well just do this now. And we don't have to worry about this anymore. I mean, technically we probably shouldn't go through it, just because it gives us some bonuses that we might want later. I think we're gonna want to go in there, aren't we? Over here. That's a box of shells, might as well. This is easy as shit jumping anyways. Alright, we're collecting the Triforce today. It's not pizza, it's not cheese, it's the Triforce. We gotta get some of that. And see, collecting the Triforce gives us an extra life, and we now kind of appeared on the other side of this, and now there's lava instead of, goo. Alright, do we want to go that way, or do we want to go this way? Actually, I don't need the health. So we'll go back this way. Yeah, I didn't have any nostalgia to fall back on when I tried this game for the first time, I just kind of liked it. Even with some of the platforming hell, as you can see here, it's still pretty good. I don't have many complaints. It's more of a surprise to me that anyone managed to do anything with it. Like, that, I don't know if I could hear some of the experiences of, like, some of the people who played the N64 version of this. I know someone named, Shikrar was in the comments talking about how he'd use the auto map as a basis for how far he can jump and if he can make the jumps, apparently, on the N64. But it was honestly very much a surprise to me. Because it said I could not imagine doing this on N64. Okay, that guy's an asshole. That guy's an asshole too. Yeah, whatever. We'll just kill this guy. I like how they just on the side there. Like, they run really awkwardly on the sides of, hills. This guy's got a blow dart, and it's not like, actually, most of the stuff you can't dodge in the game anyways. I don't even know why I thought you could. Alright, let's just go in the water. Kind of tired of dealing with these guys. And I think it's a grenade. Alright, we got a shotgun here. Actually, I have explosive rounds for the shotgun now. I'm hesitant to use a lot of stuff, but I think we're getting to the point where if someone is ranged, we should shoot them, but if they're not... Yeah, this guy's ranged. Whatever, we can shoot some of them. Like, some of them are just annoying to deal with. Oh boy, and this one. Actually, wait, these guys are not ranged. Guy is a, yeah, he's ranged. So we got this jump, I think. We can not make it, okay. So you got these bonuses right there. I'm gonna shoot these guys. Because grenades are really, oh, and I just fell through this. Okay. I was gonna look down for a second, then we made it all the way. Okay, it's just up these stairs. I think the music sounds like the original soundtrack that was actually in the original game because it's just like, it's got weird compression about it. You can kind of hear it. Not my doing. How many are here? Oh, even the shotgun guy came over here and wanted a piece of the action. Let's see, we can jump to this one. No, we can't even jump to this one. More explosive shells. I do like the auto shotgun, so we're going to use it a fair bit. I don't know if we're going to collect all these items, by the way, because I think it's going to be really annoying if we do. We got a checkpoint here, though. Ah, he didn't die. Nope, I missed him. We're gonna just have to use regular arrows now. And I'm being hit by literally every projectile. And oh look, there's a guy with a shotgun, like, right behind me. We're gonna have to take that guy out, though. We have to figure out a way to get up there, though. Guys are super annoying. We're getting to actually the hard parts in the game now. I just come up here, I lose all my health. Fuck. I'm very sad right now. Alright. Where's the last guy? There was someone that was throwing like a lot of they're throwing a lot of bullets at me. That's fine. So what we can do is we can go over here, get this guy, and then we gotta just kind of go back. I mean, I think some of these places have they have more of the Triforce, but oh, I think I see health up here. No, no, these are just tech arrows. No, these are regular arrows. Oh no, tech arrows. There we go. What the hell's the point of this place? All right, there's more cheese here. I mean, it really depends on how worth it that you think that extra lives are, and they are kind of worth it. Because, I mean, I'm already at 26 health, so... What are we on, like, level 3? Part 3 of the LP? It ain't getting easier from here, guys. As fun as running around knifing everything is. I'm the time-traveling tribal chief, and I realized that this shit was here, too. Like, this is perfectly to 100. And we got one more right here that we just need to get, and then we're good. Right now, we got the guy with the bone. With a massive bone, or... Fuck! I fell. You gotta love those tribal beats, though. Really gets you in the mood for running around. Stabbing dinosaurs in the butt. There we go. We got it now. Yeah, those are worth like 10. Those are totally worth it to get. Fuck. I fell. Not even a difficult platforming sequence. So, I think that a lot of the falls that I would take are basically insta-kill. I'm pretty sure. I don't think the game is that generous with the, You don't get to live after basically falling down some of these pits. Okay, I think I can just jump to the other side. Yeah, we can. There's really nothing here, though. Oh, there's some health here. Actually, these are the tech arrows. I think I want to save those. Oh, that son of a bitch. Okay, I can't really see him that well, so we're gonna just kind of keep running around. That's part of the fun. Alright, I'm gonna go this way now, because there's some armor over here. Tech armor. Why is everything tech? High tech, apparently. And we got 18 now blocks of cheese. I think we're good on this side. Let's try going to the other side. As I said, we can't go into these bonus areas anymore, although could have some health I missed there. Oh, I'm gliding awkwardly on this water. Okay, no. Yeah. Very awkward. Alright, let's find another. You see, there's like a hole in there, so I'd love to go in there. I don't think I make any of these jumps. By the way, the guys just keep respawning. Or, in this particular case, I don't think I messed with that guy yet. So yeah, I want to get up there. So, I'm wondering... I didn't feel like dealing with that guy, sorry. I'm wondering if I can... There's got to be a way up to that platform. It's not... Like, I can't... Well, I can maybe jump from, like, that guy over to something, like, over here. No, no, I see where to go. Go up here. Right here. Fuck. Those guys are difficult. This guy's difficult to deal with. There we go. I have, like, regular arrows. That's fine. We haven't used the bow that much, so... Oh my god. This guy, if I could just get up there, I could stab once in the back. What are we doing with here? Thank you, low armor. Alright. Well, we got the clips, and there's nothing here. We already have a backpack, don't need that. We can use some health, definitely, though. Fuck those guys. Let's have a look over here. Okay, so we can make it to the ladder over here. I think I was asked if I've ever considered speedrunning. I think I attempted that with some game before. I forgot what it was called, though. I tried to speedrun it. It was such a long-ass time ago that I just don't remember doing it, though. Alright, let's just skip the rest of these guys, because I don't think they're going to stop respawning. I've considered it, but I just have, like, so many other things I want to do. That, like, because it requires, I have a lot of respect for speedrunners, though, because it takes, like, a lot of dedication to master, the speedrunning of one game. Okay, I'm being hit by... I think it's, like, one of those... Fucking hell. Like, one of these guys. And I know this guy can't circle strafe, so we're just gonna shoot him regularly. I also like full completing everything, for the most part. Like, well, completing fully the games, like, just killing everything. I mean, that's the fun for me. I like movement and running around a lot, but, okay, I don't have enough health to... I think, do anything, like, fuck around anymore. Some health up there. Okay, you know what? We're heading back. I have so little health right now. I miss him over there, actually, so... We're gonna actually go through this maze again, because I'm gonna lose a life if I don't do this. I'm surprised I actually made that jump. I lost a lot of momentum for some reason. Level's harder. See, I could have saved this and then just done this part later, but whatever. I'm not a smart man. Not like platforming bothers me anyways. Alright, 25. And there we go, 57. Alright. Because now the game decided to rev up the difficulty just slightly. I don't know if I can... I can't get rid of the bow once I bring it up. I mean, it's mostly the introduction of those enemies that just basically... Oh, here, I can actually go up here. The introduction of those enemies that basically just kind of... They have a melee weapon, and they also kind of dart me from long range. It's horrible. Yeah, it's bring out the shotgun. Gonna go slightly side to side, and we get a bit more health, too. That's kind of nice. We're back up to 90. No need to lose lives quite yet. Alright, we have a small pool full of this stuff. And I thought I heard someone running around. And we actually have one of our little invincibility guys here. Which I don't think we quite want to go up there yet. Fucking piece of shit. Fuck. It's a very unforgiving game. And now you know kind of why we were picking up a lot of these, the Triforce or the pizzas or whatever. We just, I will start to use the lives a little bit later. I'm gonna try and be a trooper though and stay on hard for as long as possible. I mean, if you were playing this on hardcore, it is legitimately unfair. Oh shit. Raptor. Because they gain certain things, like they start jumping to you right now. I think that the entire point, though, of the game is it's an evolution, because now we're kind of like in an Aztec thing, because the thing is essentially a time warp, I think. So we're in Aztec times, like, don't ask why. There's guys with these guns all over the place. In every time zone, but, I kind of see the premise of the game, I think, so. Alright, let's go save it here. Save it right there. There we go. Alright, wait, where does this guy take us? So we're at the top, I think. Yes, we are. We can totally get that spiritual invincibility, but I'm kind of lazy and I don't want to really get it. I mean, the time of its effectiveness is basically over. Oh, we got some tech arrows too. I mean, that if I play my cards right, it won't matter. I think the other point is these guys are all mercenaries or something, I don't know. Oh, fuck me. You know what? We have no quarrel with these guys. Let's just take the level 4 key. Oh shit, he's coming right behind me. Get some of this crap. Oh, I see there's a thing in there, actually. They're clearly being evasive, and he's clearly not looking at me, but he just decides to hit me. It's so annoying. I'm gonna go in here. Ah. There we go, we can get another life. I'm leaving those guys there. I don't care. Alright, I think we can now make it back up to the top and maybe go on the other side, over there. If not, then we have to go somewhere else then. Looks like it's being very specific, and there's dinosaurs there now. Alright, maybe we'll get that spiritual invincibility. There we go. Now we'll go stab the dinosaurs. Hey. Fuck. Just die. Alright, now we go this way. Raptor right here. Got this guy. Get his friend. Fuck you too. There you go. I think we're back. You know, it's funny that the dinosaurs are like the easiest things to deal with right now. Fuck. Alright, we gotta... Oh, fuck me. And I'm dead. Our first death, guys. But don't worry, we res over here, so it's all good.